the individual gold medalist from that championship earlier in the week. He won double individual gold in Tokyo, the European champion from 2019. Representing Denmark, Tobias Thorning-Jorgensen with the 14-year-old mare, Jolene Hill. That really nice entrance music just to mark the arrival. The horse not quite getting the immobility. Straight up into this trot half pass zigzag. Really showing off the horse's suppleness. So really mixing up those, that trot work into the walk to show that compulsory circle, showing those transitions between paces and the suppleness from left to right. I'm a little bit cautious in that medium trot. I've seen him do more, but still really keeping a nice rhythm. This horse so nice to watch, so striking, such nice harmony as a combination. And again, that sequence of movements repeated on the other rein. Really making it easy for the judges to follow this. That music matching the transition perfectly as he moves into trot. Again, a little bit safe there for him, but still nice. Really riding that clean test today. Those nice transitions into walk over that serpentine. Again, using that whole arena to show the leg yield. Another serpentine showing those transitions. Both of them have been clean. So no mistakes yet. Showing that scope of the leg yield through the whole arena. And straight away showing that really nice stretch. The horse just taking that contact down and forwards. Really riding every stride here. Pull those marks in. This trot just so expressive, so much swing. Showing that shoulder in on the two half tens. That change of balance, change of rein, keeping the balance through there. Followed by that impressive trot to finish and just stepping back into that hole. But another fantastic test from Tobias. Really showing that harmony, that ease of movement. So much pressure on him as a rider to try and pull it out the back here. A massive, massive score to win that individual championship earlier in the week. A big, big score for that team to contribute to that team silver. Has he done enough to just move to that top? And I think he's going to be very, very, very happy with this. A massive score. Georgia E, 85%. H, 83.567. C, 87.834. M, 88.834. And B, 87.334%. A massive, massive 86.513%. Absolutely incredible, and there's the final results. Tobias out on front. That gold medal, new world champion title, 86. Lotte for Holland takes the silver with 76.674, and Natasha Baker for Great Britain taking that bronze medal, 76.620.